Assalamualaikum and welcome back again.
Where were we?
Okay, you can hear me now.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Akmal ta.
I'm feminine.
Al akmal tid di rosatil jamiati hunaka.
La. رجعت إلى العراق وتابعت دراستي في جامعة الكوفة. Okay. Again.
I don't understand this. I just read the way maybe it's supposed to read like this.
It's okay. Our first trial, I think pretty good. We can do better this time, inshallah. Let's read like one more time and then we switch.
Okay. Can we try to make sense the grammar too?
Yes, we will. But let's get used to say it first. Okay. And maybe after we get used to say it, because these are familiar words, so naturally we will understand. It's kind of difficult to understand because it's difficult to spell it.
Yes, maybe.
Yeah. Aina darastil lughata al-arabiyyata ya Iman?
Darastuha fi madrasati fi Britannia.
Wa aina darasti ba'da dhalik?
Fi jami'atil Azhari fi al-Qahira.
Madha darasti fi tilka al-jami'ah?
Darastu tarikhul islamiyah.
Hal darasti dhalika fi Britania aydan?
Laisa fil madrasati. Lakinna qara'tu shay'an anhu. Wa anti ya Asma, aina ta'allamtil arabiyya?
Ta'allamtul arabiyyata fi madrasatin khassatin fil Iraq wa ba'da dhalika bada'tu dirasati fi jami'ati Malaysia.
Al aqlamtid dirasatil jami'ati hunaka?
La. Raja'tu ila al-Iraq wa tabi'tu dirasati fi jami'atil Kufah. Okay. Now Sister Nur first.
Aina darastil lughatil arabiyyah ya Iman?
Darastuha fi madrasatin fi Britania.
Wa aina darasti ba'da dhalik?
Fi jami'atil Azhari fil Qahira.
Madha darasti fi tilkal jami'ati?
Darastu tarikhal islamiyya.
Hal darasti dhalika fi Britania aydan?
Laysa fil madrasati, lakinna qara'tu shay'an anhu. Wa anti ya Asma, aina ta'allamtil arabiyya?
Ta'allamtul arabiyya fi madrasatin khassatin fil Iraq wa ba'da dhalika bada'tut dirasati fi jami'ati Malaysia.
هل أكلمت دراسة الجامعة هنا؟
Nah, roja'tu ilal Iraqi watabi'tu dirasati fi jami'atil Kufah.
I think I made a mistake. It's not tabi'. It is tabi'.
Tata, I don't know.
Taba'a, I think. Yes, taba'a. So taba'ta. Yeah.
Taba'ta.
Tabi'a is isim fa'il. Eh? Taba'a. Okay. One more time.
I go first, right?
Yeah.
Aina darastil lughatil arabiyya ya Iman?
Darastuha fi madrasatin fi Britania.
Aina darasti ba'da dhalika?
Fi jami'atil azhari fi al-Qahirah.
Madha darasti fi tilkal jami'ati?
Darastu tarikh al-Islamiyya.
Darasti dalika fi Britania aidan
laisa fil madrasati lakinna qara'tu shay'an anhu wa anti ya Asma aina ta'allamtil arabiyya
ta'allamtul arabiyya fi madrasati khas fi madrasatin khassatin fil Iraq wa ba'da dhalika bada'tut dirasati fi jami'ati Malaysia.
Hal aklamti dirasati al-jami'ati hunak?
La, roja'tu ilal Iraq wa taba'tut dirasati fi jami'ati al-Kufah.
Oke, okay, Masya Allah. Let's make sense the grammar. I think this is pretty easy. So, what do you think?
Darastil lughatil arabiyya ya Iman. Where did you study Arabic ya Iman?
Yeah. And this is pretty obvious. Jumlah fi'il, fa'il, and maf'ul bihi. And this is mausuf sifat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The second one, darastuha fi madrasatin fi Britania. I studied in school, madrasah?
Yeah, school, oh, I think.
Yeah. In school in Britain. So also this is jumlah fi'liyah, fi'il, fa'il, maf'ul bihi, muta'alliq bil fi'il 1, muta'alliq bil fi'il 2. Dan?
Aina darasti ba'da dhalika. What else did you learn after that? What's the grammar? Aina, wa is istifham, aina, question word, darasti fi'il. Ba'da thalika, what's ba'da? Ba'da is mudaf.
Mm-hmm. Ba'da means after. After has something to do with.
It's muta'alik bil fi'il. It's time. It's zarf.
Yeah, time answer the question. When? So mm-hmm. It is
maf'ul
fihi. Yeah. Maf'ul fihi. Or also you can say muta'alliq bil fi'il. That's I think correct too.
Yes.
Yeah. And this is fi'il and fa'il. And this is mudaf and mudaf ilaih. Yeah. Fi jami'atil azhari fil qahirah. I think this is we have mubtada mahzuf or even fi'il mahzuf.
Yes.
But in the conversation it's not always using full sentence, right? So this is jar wa majrur and mudaf mudaf ilaihi and then jar wa majrur. Next.
Wa darasti fi tilka jami'ati madha question word darasti fi'il fi tilka fi mu fi harf jar and majrur and then tilka ism isyarah and musyarun ilaihi.
The meaning?
What did you learn in that university?
Yeah, but darasa is not learn.
Studied.
Yeah.
What did you study in that university?
Darastu tarikh al-islamiyah. Okay, this is easy peasy. Fi'il wa fa'il. And then maf'ul bihi. And what? Mausuf sifa or bayan? Mausuf sifa? Yeah, because we have ya. Okay. Next.
Darasti dalika fi Britania aidan.
Did you study that in Britain too? Hal question word. Darasti fi'il. Dalika maf'ul fi Britania jar wa majrur muta'alliq bil fi'il. What's aidan?
Harf.
It's Aidan.
Harf.
Oh, harf? Oh, Aidan is harf. Okay.
Yeah. Because two, right? Meaning Aidan, two or else.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So you can, in Indonesia, if we say juga, yeah, it doesn't make sense, right? Okay. Here we have fa'il as well. Oh, I got long one. Laisa fil madrasati. Akinna qara'tu shay'an anhu wa anti ya Asma. Aina ta'allamtil arabiyya? Okay. So, fil madrasati is jar wa majrur that means in the school. Laisa make the sentence negative. So Laisa means it is not. It is not in school. Literally, we can say like that. This is mubtada and this is muta'alliq bil khabar. It is not in the school. I want to see the translation.
Not in school, I think.
Not in school. Okay. Oh.
University. So you can use madrasati for university too?
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, university, they don't, but they translated as school. The madrasah, the first madrasah school, but why university?
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. The thing is like this. Laisa will madrasati. If we thinking this is as mubtada and muta'alliq bil khabar, so the translation will be it is not in the school. But if we translate this as Laisa and Ism Laisa. So Laisa means it is not. It changed with in the school.
And Jar and Majrur becomes Ism Laisa.
Yeah, I have read that, but where it is, I forget. In the school is not become. Jar wa majrur become Laisa. Let's see when we study Laisa. I remember. Laisa day 31. Okay. Oh, I cannot imagine when I start to edit this. This is will be headache. Okay, I think this is just introduction. Kana Laisa, yeah. Let's see. Laisa is conjugated as fi'il madhi, but it has no fi'il mudhari version. And it doesn't mean past tense at all. It means he is not. It actually has present tense negative meaning. Okay. When you see Laisa in the Quran, it is jumla isma. Nothing.
Laisa.
No. No, this is basic. Laisa, Laisa, or maybe here. 111. What is fi'il tam?
And didn't remember tam.
Nothing. Did I just make it up? Or I think I read it somewhere. Okay, so it has to now. Oh, Okay, now. Okay, maybe I cannot do this. No, no. It is not in the school, so maybe they just remove it. It not in the school. Yeah, okay. I'm sorry to make it complicated.
That's okay.
Okay. Lakina, but I read something of it, like about it. So and can be translated about as about. Mm-hmm. And you, Asma, where did you learn Arabic? Okay, this is Jumlah Ismiyah, and we have complex khabar. No. Okay, this is khabar. Ism lakinna, right?
Hmm?
No. How? Oh.
No, it's lakinna, lakinna. Qara'tu shay'an anhu is one sentence.
Uh-huh.
Does lakinna needs to have outside ism?
No, it has to have. Oh, this is half nasab, and they like we have inna wa ismu inna, anna wa ismu anna, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it has to be somewhere. Maybe this is Shay'an.
Inna Shay'an correct.
Because it doesn't make sense.
But however.
However, something. What?
I think there's something missing there. Lakinna. Wait. Lakinna. What are they talking about again? Islamic history?
Which one?
Well, they were talking about Islamic history, right?
Uh-huh.
So, but however, I read about Islamic, something about Islamic. So where is the Islamic history?
It is one on who it.
Oh, it's in it, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's jar wa majrur, cannot be outside ism. I'm confused.
You see jar wa majrur. Okay, so this is common. So this is jar wa majrur become mausuf sifah.
Mm-hmm.
And this is nasab because of lakinna. So this is kind of mubtada muakhar.
Oh.
So the way you translate it based on the grammar, but something about it I read.
Yes.
So this is nasab not because it is maf'ul bihi, but it is ism lakinna. And this is the sifah of ism lakinna. Because if we think this is as a maf'ul bihi of qara'tu, then lakinna doesn't have it cannot be. Okay. Well, auntie and you, all of this are like munada.
Mm-hmm.
So la mahalla laha min al-i'rab.
Mm-hmm.
And then fi'il wa fa'il maf'ul bihi. Okay. and you got the longer one.
Bahasa Arabia fi madro fi madrasatin khosatin fil Iraq. So ta'allam ta'allam tu, right? So this is fi'il and fa'il. Al-Arabiya maf'ul fil madrasati jar wa majrur madrasatin khosatin mausuf sifah fil fil Iraq. Fil Iraq jar wa majrur.
Can I add something? Madrasatin khosatin fil Iraq.
Is that all?
Yeah, yeah. I'm still listening to you. Maybe you wanna add something?
Is that the is fil Iraq? Is it the sifah of madrasatin too? No. Can be. Fi madrasatin khosatin fil Iraq. So it's what is it? It's like a bayan.
Yeah, you can say this is bayan, I think, yeah. And you can say also mausuf sifah. I mean sifah number two, right?
Yes, I was thinking about that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. That's possible. The meaning also makes sense. As yes. A sifah, as a bayan. And how do you translate this?
I learned Arabic in a private school in Iraq. Wa ba'da dhalika, and after that, bada'tu dirasati, I start study, I started the study in University of Malaysia.
Study what?
I started.
Yeah.
I started the study. Is that correct? I started the study. And after that, I started the study in University of Malaysia.
Yeah. Let's check. I'm not sure as well. Oh, studying. So, Masdar. I started studying.
Okay.
So, make sense?
Yeah, I'm trying to make sense of it. It's a bit hard because they use another, you know, another type of words in Arabic.
Which one?
And you know, if you say bada'at dirasati, we would say it like not studying, right? The study.
So but in Indonesia that more easier. So I will try in Indonesia. Saya mempelajarinya, meaning mempelajari history, Islamic history. Saya mempelajarinya di sekolah khusus. Tapi setelah itu saya mulai belajar di Universitas Malaysia. So di sini belajar kind of kata kerja. Kata kerja yang di kata bendakan.
Yeah, so literally in Indonesia, I would say saya mulai pembelajaran. I would say that, but it's a bit hard to jump on and switch it.
Mm-hmm.
If you say pembelajaran, it would still be ism, right?
No, but pembelajaran is idea. So here, this is masdar. We can say in Indonesia kata dasar, belajar, kata dasar.
Belajar, okay. Saya mulai belajar. It's easier to understand.
Yeah. pembelajaran is idea. So yeah, Masdar, could be idea, could be, how to say in English, kata dasar?
Verb. Basic verb?
Basic word?
Basic, yeah. Verb? I don't know what term that they use.
Yeah. So it's not always idea. Like Ustad once explained Masdar as a mother of the words.
Masdar is like kata dasar, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
Okay, so ba'da dhalika, ba'da dhalika. Maf'ul fihi. And then bada'tu is fi'il and fa'il. Ad-dirasati. So what do you call this? Maf'ul, right?
Yeah.
Maf'ul. Fi jami'ati Malaysia. That's maf'ul fihi.
Yeah. Okay. The thing is, ba'da dhalika is mudaf ilaih, which is fragment.
Mm-hmm.
So, how is there any connection?
And after that, I think the connection is to the sentence before, maybe.
Which, how?
After that, after is the maf'ul, so it's maybe the maf'ul fihi of the sentence before.
Maf'ul fihi of the sentence before.
No. That's still the maf'ul bihi of bada'a, right?
Oh, yeah.
After that.
Oh. So this is maf'ul bihi muqaddam. Maf'ul fihi muqaddam.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's the connection. So ism isyara doesn't have come with ism isya musarun ilai, right?
Dadalikal. I think they just like make it disappear here. Ma'zuf. What do you call it? Ma'zuf?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, so dadalika. After that time, something like that.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, makes sense. Sehingga fi'liya ya?
Yes.
Okay. Hal akmalti dirasatil jami'ati hunak? Did you... What akmal again?
I forgot.
Did you complete?
Oh yes, Akmala complete.
Did you complete the study? What? Ad-dirasatil jami'ati? Jami'ayati. What?
The university, berarti,
no, this is not university anymore. University is jami'ah, not without ya.
Jami'iyati hunaka there.
Syahadatun jami'iyatun, so college degree.
So it's a... Study, college study.
college
study. Weird, but we get the point, but it's weird.
Yeah. Okay.
Your university study. Your.
Yeah. Okay, let's check. Oh, university studies.
Oh, okay. That was correct.
I mean, we have different, like one with ya and another one without ya. And both in the previous chapter, they used differently. Here they used the same way, translated as the same word. I don't understand. This is too much Arab barbecue here.
I think it's because it's describing the Dirosati is so not really the university, but it's university-ish study.
Yeah. Okay. That makes sense. Universities. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, now then we have to be careful. Even in English, one word can, you know, be categorized in different way, depend on how we use it.
Yes.
Like here, university, and here also university, but this is adjective, this is noun.
Yes.
The same word. Okay. Fi'il, wafa'il. Maf'ul bihi jumlah, mausul sifat, and maf'ul bihi. Okay, the last one.
La roja'tu ilal iraqi. No, I went back to Iraq. Wataba'tu at dirosati. Jami'atil Kufa, and I follow and I follow the study in Kufa University. So la, so what's la in Arab?
La is part of, no, I think la mahallalaha min al-Arab.
Yeah, I think it's la mahallalaha. Saraja'tu, it's fi'il and fa'il. Ila al-Iraq, jar wa majrur, maf'ul, I mean, right, that's muta'alik, right? Wa ataf, taba'tu, fi'il wa fa'il, at dirosati, at dirosata, right?
Ya, di Rosata.
Maf'ul. Fi jami'atil kufa. That's jar wa majrur.
And idofa.
Yes, idofa.
Okay, that's ba'tu is continue. Follow, continue.
Okay. Continue.
But the basic meaning is to follow.
Okay.
So whatever more flowing and makes sense in English, yeah.
Yes.
Let's see. We have less than 1 minute, and really, I enjoy today.
Yay! There's only the two of us.
Yeah, so we have all the time for us. And yeah, this is still sting, still hurt. So funny. Okay, I guess I will never forget this word. Tana wilat al-mawdu'a.
I will forget it easily.
Yeah, I'm not, because this is, oh my God, the whole thing was wrong.